Dear Marty, our thank you note is long overdue.
Dear Marty, so grateful words for the cannot love, express support, our gratitude.
And generosity
Steve really
you
enjoyed
our
meeting
family.
You and all of
that
his
trip made
heroes.
Juliet feel so happy
These
and
wishes
excited.
Helped him
she died
to make
on
the
April
most
5th,
of his final days. We will
we
never
always
forget
remember you with love
Warmest
and respect.
Regards,
sincerely, Christine
of Steve
and Angelica Petty.
My wish in life was to make it to the NFL. I fulfilled that dream. Now my other wish is to help as many kids as I can possibly help. My name is Marty Lyons. I went to the University of Alabama and played for the New York Jets. I got recruited by quite a few schools, and in the early 70s, Alabama was a powerhouse. I was going to have an opportunity to play for a legendary coach in Paul Bear Bryant. After 4 years of playing for Coach Bryant, we won 3 SEC titles. We won a national championship. We had just had the NFL draft, and I was drafted 14th player in the first round by the New York Jets.
I got to meet Marty. I was in my 3rd year with the Jets. We were roommates and we always made a pact. We'll meet each other at the pile, which we always did. We used to always volunteer for different charities. And the one charity that both of us really liked was the Leukemia Society.
When I met Keith, it was at a leukemia party. He was very shy, very timid, and it was sitting there behind his mother's legs. And every time that I would walk by, you could see him peek. And you just felt like, wow, this is a bond here. It started a big brother type of relationship, knowing that he was gonna be cheated. He would be cheated out of life. I would go to away games, come back, bring him something special, try to do something nice for him.
When Marty said, you know, he was a big brother, he was. And he was just, you know, trying to be a nice guy. And it was just a sad thing when Keith finally did pass away.
My oldest son, Rocky, was born on March 4th. My dad suddenly died of a heart attack on March 8th, and Keith died on March 10th. When I went through that 6 days, so you go from the ultimate high to the ultimate low, this is what Coach Bryant was talking about. A winner in the game of life is that person that gives of themselves so others can grow. Just maybe we can give kids the encouragement to maybe make it through a very difficult time of their life. I started the foundation with Kenny's help. 30 years later, we're still here.
My name is Kylie Monica. I'm 13 years old, and I live in New Jersey.
Kylie has something called diamond black fan anemia. It is the world's rarest bone marrow failure disorder, and she, from birth, did not make her own blood cells. So she required blood transfusions every 2 weeks until she desperately needed a bone marrow transplant to save her life.
Unfortunately, 4 to 5 out of every 10 kids we work with is not gonna make it to 18.
This is my sister Jordan. She's 2 years younger than me. I needed a match of cord blood and she was the match, so she gave me her blood so I can live.
We want to help these children who are sick. They need an uplift in the whole family because it's just a sad time for them.
She wanted to have fun with everybody before she went into the hospital. Unfortunately, we were pretty confident she wasn't going to be coming home from the hospital.
We went over 6,000 kids last year. We are now in 12 states. Number one wish is still to go to Disney.
And I went to Disney right before I had my bone marrow transplant. And I got to do a lot of cool things and like go on a lot of rides and have ice cream for breakfast.
Last time in the world you'd think you'd want to be laughing and giggling, and but we needed it. We needed to let go of what was going on and just kick back and have a good time. And if it wasn't for them, who knows what kind of emotional baggage or scar tissue or anything that we would have been carrying into transplant and into Kylie's journey.
If we lived in a perfect world, all these kids would be saved. There wouldn't be any reminders to each and every one of us of just how precious life is.
Thank you for providing joy to my family in a time in our lives where we didn't think joy was possible.
Our main mission is to improve quality of life, whether it's for a day, a week, and hopefully, God willing, it can be a lifetime. If you want to get involved or donate to the Marty Lyons Foundation, go to our website, martylyonsfoundation.org.